Cheers. Welcome to the basement, Genesis Custom Lightsabers. Going to be demonstrating a couple of the sound fonts through the new lightsaber I've constructed for Kill Phil. This is a custom hilt with a bar graph and a crystal focus 4.0. I think we're going to start off with the Vader sound font. I think a John Judge did this one. I really like the sound font, actually. I was a little surprised. Flows together really nice. Sounds like Vader. And the this is the first one that the pitch shifting, lower, seems to be an actual natural complement to the hum. All the sounds work really well. Blaster block, lock up, and this little beauty here. Can work that pretty good with this one. Of course, the auxiliary button is right there, so it enables you to use those force features quite easily. We'll do a quick toggle through. The Vader. Barely we know. This isn't actually episode 2, this is episode 1. Kind of the Darth Maul sound font. Similar to the Vader. Not quite as nice. We've definitely got the Maul sounds. The quick succession of clashes just sounds so much like episode 1 with Obi-Wan. Works really well. Blaster block. Kind of a long convoluted one. I don't like those personally. Force sound is there. So that's your Darth Maul, or episode 1. We'll do one more. Try the episode 4. Now this will be similar. Well, not really similar to my heirloom font. Although they're both based on episode 4 in New Hope. Again, a long blaster block. A lock-up force sound. I guess that's supposed to be... So you got a bit of a cinematic effect there. So anyways, there's your lightsaber. Hope you enjoy it.